This part of the test will measure your writing ability in an academic environment. It will last around 60 minutes. You will write two responses. In the first task, which is called an integrated question, you will read a passage and then listen to a lecture. After that, you will answer a question based on what you read and heard. In the second task, which is called an independent question, you will answer a question based on your own knowledge and experience. Writing Task 1, Integrated Question. For this task, you will read a passage, and then hear a lecture about an academic topic. You will have 3 minutes to read the passage. You may take notes during the reading and the listening. The reading passage will be shown again, during the time when you are supposed to write, but you will listen to the lecture only once. You will have 20 minutes to write your response. Effective responses are usually between 150 to 225 words. You have 3 minutes to read. Start reading now. Now listen to the lecture.
Having exhausted many surface-based deposits of minerals, the untapped potential of the world ocean will help us meet our current and future needs. The ocean farming is also another way to provide diverse, healthy, and protein-rich food. We can get all of that with a minimal effect on the environment. Believe it or not, our oceans are comparable to deserts, for the most part. First of all, we don't have to devastate a wide area in our search for minerals like gold or copper. We just have to take small samples and drill small holes in order to determine where rich concentrations are located. Also, any type of exploitation would be akin to mining in the Sahara. We would disrupt an extremely small number of species. The phytoplankton, who are at the bottom of the saltwater food chain, are not present in the majority of the blue regions of our planet, making those regions lifeless, barren wastelands. So, it would not cause any noticeable damage to sea life. It is true that any type of work in the depths would cause dust and life-killing compounds to go into the water, but their circulation would be quite limited. Sure, they could be carried for a few hundred miles, but that just means that it would not be advisable to do anything where marine life is present. We would have plenty of space for prospecting, even if we eliminate all the areas that are within 500 miles of any sea creatures. Lastly, the appetite for meat is increasing with the increase in the world's spending power. When we add a minimum of 3 billion people to the mix, we will have a demand that will outpace any sustainable supply. That is, if we continue to rely on land-based meat. By adopting aquamarine agriculture on a grand scale, we would be definitively solving the problem of supply. Again, this agriculture would be located in the desert part of the ocean, so it would affect no ecosystems, since there would be none around. Also, there would be plenty of space within the restricted area where these fish would live, so much space that their waste products would dissipate to such a degree that it would not have any adverse effect on the quality of their meat.
Summarize the points made in the lecture, being sure to explain how they cast doubt on specific points made in the reading passage. You have 20 minutes to write. Start writing now. Writing task 2, independent question. For this task, you will write an essay in response to a question that asks you to state, explain, and support your opinion on a topic or issue. Your essay will be scored based on the quality of your writing. This includes how you develop and organize ideas, and how you use the language to express those ideas. You will have 30 minutes to write your response. Effective responses are usually at least 300 words. Do you agree or disagree with the following statement? Government should provide universal health care. Give reasons and details to support your answer. You have 30 minutes to write. Start writing now.